people, hope you all missed me, cause definitely I missed you, and it's high time once again, right here live on Brula Sports TV, for me to serve you all the trendiest sports gossip and totally in town today. My name is Josh, and definitely it's time for the package. Guys, can you believe it? Ronaldinho is broke, like flat broke, as he has only £5 in his account. This was discovered when Brazilian authorities fined him £1.7 million after he and his brother Roberto did illegal construction business in 2015. £5 were what was discovered in his account. So now the Brazilian authorities are now seizing his properties, like his cars, his snooker tables, and even his yacht. His house as well could be seized by the Brazilian authorities, as Ronaldinho is broke. And this same £5 in Ronaldinho's account is what would have delivered former Arsenal striker Nicolas Bednar from going to jail. Bednar is going to jail to serve a term of 50 days after he couldn't pay a taxi driver the cab fare of £5. A scuffle ensued and he punched the man in his face, broke his jaw, and he's going to go to jail and now pay another fine, 1,500 krona in Copenhagen. Spanish La Liga giant FC Barcelona won Neymar back into the club, and it seems like Neymar Jr., the Brazilian captain, wants to return to the Camp Nou. Why would Neymar want to leave PSG for Barcelona after the amount of money he's been paid a week, even more than Lionel Messi? Or does Barcelona want to double the amount of money he makes at PSG? Do Barcelona want to even give him the captain's armband and the number 10 jersey? Or is Neymar regretting leaving Barcelona to go to PSG? Why? It's surprising, guys. It's really surprising. Arsenal manager Unai Emery has said that his sole aim of taking over the job is to save the club from Wengerism, as Arsenal we are in a decline under Arsene Wenger, but he is here to bring forth attacking fluidity alongside defensive solidity to take the club to greater heights. While Paul Scholes has criticized Manchester United manager and has told him to stop celebrating too much and jumping up and down, especially after a narrow victory against a young boy side, not even the Champions League final, yeah, Man United luckily escaped with a 1-0 victory at the nick of time. Well guys, it was fun doing this with you once again right here live on Brula Sports TV. But before you go, kindly subscribe to this channel, and after you do that, please like this video and definitely do share it to your friends and family and everyone you know. Taking over the job is to save Arsenal. Ready?